Hello and welcome to another one of HPRC's instructional videos. Today we'll be going over accessing our clusters from an internet browser via the Open On Demand portal. So the portal has the benefit of being one of the easiest cluster interfaces to use while retaining most of the functionality. To demonstrate, let me go ahead and navigate to it with portal.hprc.tamu.edu. Okay, and you can see we've got the option to use either Ada or Terra. For this video, I'll be using Terra. And remember, to access the clusters, you either need to be on the TAMULink WPA network or have access to the VPN. So if your connection is valid, you'll need to log in through CAS, which includes the Duo two-factor authentication. So after logging in through CAS, we're now on the Terra cluster. Just like other methods of accessing the clusters, the message of the day is displayed first. At the upper navigation bar, you can see several options. We'll be starting with the Files option. In the dropdown, you can choose to access either your home directory or your Scratch directory. And if I click one, it'll open up an in-browser file explorer for Terra and show the contents of my directory, like so. This file explorer allows you to navigate subdirectories using the tree on the left, as you can see here. Additionally, it provides all of the basic functions needed for file management, such as viewing a text file, renaming a text file, creating new files and directories, as well as deleting them. Using the portal, files can be uploaded in two ways. The first is clicking the Upload button in the directory you wish to upload the file to, clicking Browse, and then selecting your file to upload. And you can see now that it is in my home directory. The second way to upload files is just by clicking your file explorer on your local machine, finding the file, and dragging and dropping it into the portal's file explorer, like so. Additionally, the portal supports shell sessions on the clusters by using the Clusters dropdown and clicking Terra Shell Access. And you can see that I've got a live terminal session here. I'll go ahead and log in once again. A lot of times it's convenient to be able to copy and paste between two terminal sessions, one of which may be on your local machine. In order to copy it from my local machine and paste it onto the cluster shell session, I've first got to select the text and click Copy. Now I can use the keyboard shortcut Control V on the shell session, like so. So let's say I wanted to copy information from the Terra shell session and then paste it into my local machine's shell. Well, all I've got to do to complete that is just highlight the text. You can see the clipboard icon there, and then I can paste it in my terminal, like so. So this completes the introduction to the portal. In the next video, we'll go over job submission and management.